before us. Who can be against us? Who can separate us from his mighty hand? If God be for us, who can be against us? We can win the battle if for God we stand. Goliath stood there boldly, defying God's army. There stood little David, but he did not stand alone. He said, in the name of the Lord, I come against thee. He slew that giant with a sling and a stone. If God be for us, who can be against us? Who can separate us from his mighty hand? If God be for us, who can be against us? We can win the battle if for God we stand. The lions were a-roaring, fierce and hungry, but Daniel knew the one he served would bring him out. The king cried, "Oh, Daniel, has thy God delivered thee?" He replied, "My Lord has shut the lion's mouth." If God be for us, who can be against us? Who can separate us from his mighty hand? If God be for us, who can be against us? We can win the battle if for God we stand. If God be for us, who can be against us? Who can separate us from his mighty hand? If God be for us, who can be against us? We can win the battle if for God we stand.